sharp as any thorn, and Mary bore sweet Jesus Christ on Christmas Day in the morn. Oh, the rising of the sun and the running of